A restaurant owner bought 5 large bags of flour for $45 each and 5 large bags of sugar for $25 each. The expression 5 times 45 plus 5 times 25 gives the total cost in dollars of the flour and sugar, which is another way to write this expression. Well, we can use our rules of distribution. We have 5 times 45 plus 5 times 25, and we can distribute out this 5. So we bring the 5 out front, and then we put whatever's left into the parentheses. 45 plus 25. So that is B.